Now at 6, and nearly 12 hours after a picture from a viewer sent a Cairo 7 crew racing to SeaTac, officials are finally telling us what cleared a Southwest Airlines plane after keeping panicked passengers in the dark.
What did they say about what was going on?
They didn't say anything. Just a security issue.
Well, tonight we've learned that security issue was caused by a bomb threat.
And that threat has resulted in the arrest of a 26-year-old man. Cairo 7's Amy Clancy has picked up the investigation from our morning news crew. And Amy, you're live with the late-breaking details. Why was this threat made in the first place?
Well, we don't know for sure, but apparently a 26-year-old Lake City man didn't like the fact his ex-girlfriend was on that plane to Las Vegas this morning. So according to a spokesman for the airport, the suspect called in threatening to bomb Southwest Flight 149. Because of the threat, the plane was evacuated. And we have pictures of the emergency response thanks to passengers who tweeted them to Cairo 7. At the time, not much was known about why the flight was delayed.
They didn't say what it was. They just asked for a certain name for somebody to get off and to talk to them.
That's all right. Make us a couple hours late. Our lives are worth it.
Explosion detection teams and canine units searched the jet for any evidence of explosives. When the all clear was given, passengers were allowed to reboard and took off for Las Vegas about 2 hours later than planned. Meanwhile, the suspect was arrested. 26-year-old Zachary Lee Milleran was booked into the downtown Seattle jail today for threats to bomb and felony harassment domestic violence. A source told me he's already admitted to making the threat. Milleran is currently being held without bail, but should appear before a judge tomorrow.